And so my research topic was on if skiing is healthy for you. One of the main questions is, are the health benefits that you receive worth the risk of injury? So the physical benefits are cardiovascular, muscle building, improving flexibility and fitness and functional movements. Right here we have the body of a human being, and these are the primary supporting and auxiliary muscles that it works while you ski. So obviously it works mostly the lower body and the arms, but it also affects the upper back and like calves region. So the mental benefits are reducing stress, preventing anxiety, and improves your mood. The mental benefits are actually one of the more important benefits of skiing. And they're more well known because of people wanting to get a good break after a hard work week. So, yeah.
I ski. Why do I ski?
Getting the fresh air in your lungs, getting some exercise, being with friends, being with family.
Skiing's an opportunity to slide down something that you normally just look at from a distance.
I don't know, I guess it just all feels good. That's why we do it.
Every turn's a good one, as long as you're on the snow.
You can buff jump, you can do moguls. It's just, you feel so free.
Well, the first rule is there's no friends on a powder day.
Captain Powder, that's what my season pass says.
What does it mean to ride powder? That's truth.
It just feels like you're floating above the ground. You're not really on Earth anymore.
Flying slash falling.
Flying.
Fun.
Flying.
You're flying?
It's like nature's pillows and you can just float on top of it, flop around like a fish. It's
soft.
What?
Flop around like a fish.
So some of the physical disadvantages are torn muscles and ligaments, concussions and breaks and fractures. Here's a graph that I found. This is out of the total percentage of injuries that people get while skiing. As we can see, knee injuries are 33.4% of all injuries that people get. And then head and face, shoulder, lower leg, ankle, and thumb. These are the main injuries that you receive, and that's one of the biggest things is ACL, meniscus, concussions, breaking your thumb and breaking your ankle and stuff. That's one of the biggest reasons why people don't want to ski is to get hurt. The mental disadvantages are head injuries and post-concussion side effects. Post-concussion side effects are things like when you're older, you start just forgetting things. You actually get aggressive, and it's actually not very good. A lot of football players have to deal with this after they are done playing and retired, and the side effects are actually pretty much worse than receiving the concussion itself. Well, it doesn't show it at all, but skiing was about right here, probably 10th down, and it says there's 16,500 emergency room head injuries each year from skiing.
We wanted to show you how we created our amazing new website with Wix. Now we know that having a great website is crucial because when we look good online...
Oh! obviously there's a lot of injury, and that's one of the biggest debates on why people ski or not, is would I rather go have fun with my friends or, you know, enjoy the fresh air outside, or maybe that happening to you. So my standpoint on it is skiing, and skiing is healthy. Not everyone is injured skiing. It's if you take the precautions, you can definitely stay safe if you like actually want to. The more advantages to skiing is a lot better because of, say you have asthma or something, getting out into the fresh air instead of being in the city is actually beneficial to your lungs, and it helps cardiovascular improvement, and skiing is a lot of fun. Taking from someone that skis a lot, it's something that I look forward to every winter, and it's awesome. Thank you. Any questions?
Justice, would you say that skiing is a good way to lose some extra weight?
It is a great way to lose some extra weight. People have done studies where using skiing as your main source of exercise instead of like going to the gym, you can actually lose weight, improve muscle structure, and yeah, that's it.
How has skiing improved your health, Justice?
Skiing has given me these big boy thighs. Whenever I'm having a hard year in school or something, it's always great for me to go skiing. It like makes me forget all my troubles.
Would you say you've made more friends while you ski too, not just besides the fact that it's helped you get to make friends?
Absolutely. I meet people on the slopes all the time. It's great, and you can actually meet a bunch of great people, and I've met a ton of great old men. Ski bumps are the best. I actually have not had, I've had one concussion, and I've probably broken my thumb about like 9 times, but other than that, not really.
Okay, last question.
Do you have to ski in the winter?
No, there are indoor facilities which you can use, but they're not everywhere. They're probably like 5 in America, maybe, and they're awful, because it's like 40 feet long, maybe. Yeah, thank you guys.
All right, thank you.